Hey everyone, welcome to another edition of Table Talk. These flowering trees are outside my office window. It reminds me, spring has sprung. And yet the weather forecast at the time of this filming, which is in the latter part of April, is we're supposed to have 3 or 4 inches of snow tonight. Who would have thunk it? But spring is that time of life in which we are young, new, everything is fresh and vital. Summer, the season of life in which we mature and grow and just find our niche. Autumn, the latter years, or some people call them the golden years, that season of life. And then winter, the stillness of winter, that of death. And yet, the promise given to us, winter is not the end, because there is always spring, that of eternal life, in which Christ does indeed make all things new. This is the great promise and assurance of the resurrection, that we are Easter people. I'm Will Haggis at the table.